And here we are at the entrance to St. Joseph Peninsula State Park, one of the finest parks in the whole state of Florida. I hate to tell people about this place for the fear that more people may find it. Not a lot of people here from Florida, but people from all over the world and other states. You'll find many hiking trails throughout the park, and you can walk miles and miles and miles. And here is a true southern magnolia tree. You can see how massive these trees are. Unlike those little hybrid things that grow in Orlando and other places. Here's what's called a resurrection fern. This fern turns brown when there's no moisture. When it hasn't been any rain for a period of time, it looks like it's dead, and then, miraculously, it's resurrected when the rains come. Hiking path has a little leg over here that comes out, and guess what? We have a bench and a beautiful view of the bay. Driftwood structures. And if you so desire, you can bring your yacht or your boat here and park it out here. It's for registered campers. And here we are after very close to sundown here at the St. Joe Peninsula State Park.
Hey,
there's Lynn waving.
We're having a good time here at St. Joe Peninsula.
Hi. It's the kind of a place. There's a lot of nice natural environment, as you can see out here. This is where we sit. This is our little fire ring at night. And we enjoy this place very, very much. One of the things about St. Joe is it's a place where you really don't want to depend on stores or cell phones or anything else, because they don't work very well around here. Okay, here goes Lynn. She's running down to the old picnic area in the nature trail, running on these rough dirt roads. Here's your beautiful little picnic area, one of the little private places you can have a picnic, overlooking the bay. Just doesn't get much better than this. We are in this wonderful place, St. Joe Peninsula State Park, up here in the Panhandle of Florida, known as one of the best beaches in the United States. And we're here in early March, and you can see this beautiful day and this beautiful beach, uncrowded beach, I might add. And here we are at the sunset, St. Joe Peninsula State Park, one of the most beautiful places on earth.
Tan toe, tickling the sand, cold drink chilling in my right hand, watching you sleep in the evening light, resting up for a long, long night.
And the final phase are in the cloud.
We'll be grooving when the sun
goes down. The day has come to an end.